Oh, hey, Arthur.
Yeah.
So, tell me, is your people Jacobites or English lovers, Arthur?
My people were peasants. We had no time for politics.
My dad would say that no politics was politics.
That old world bullshit, it ain't got no place here.
Why? Because there ain't no judgment here. Most folks hate the Negroes, they hate the Redskins, the Jews, even us Irish. You ain't so free of politics.
I hate everyone just the same.
Well, in that case, you're gonna want what I just found for us.
What's that?
I was riding around a couple of days back. I come across this old cabin. A couple of fuckers lazing about outside all liquored up. I didn't think nothing of it. But then I come across this hunter down by the river. And he tells me they're a stick-up crew. Says they hit a train a couple of days back near Emerald Ranch. Nice fella he was, shared a bottle we did. Then I robbed the bastard blind.
And you believed him?
No reason not to. If he's right, it'll be a big haul for us. I saw three of them, maybe more, but I reckon you and me, we could take them real easy.
All right. What the hell? Let's go check it out.
Them sons of bitches think they're mean. They're about to get a lesson in mean.
You just keep your cool, you hear me?
Yep.
All right, let's do this. Ha!
How far is this place?
It's a bit of a ride. Not too bad. Back up north. The stretch. Not far from the state line.
All right.
Yeah.
So, what were you doing riding around up there anyway?
Sniffing around, looking for a take. I got a long nose for these things. Dutch has always honored us to get out there and bring in money, ain't he?
And rightly so.
I ain't like some of them others back there, sitting around waiting to be told I go after it.
I see you sitting around plenty.
I mean, I don't need no coddling like the rest. Dutch knows my value to the cause, as from the moment I met him.
You tried to kill him, if I remember the story right.
Watch it. And he kept me around, didn't he? He saw something in me. He said as much.
I'm sure. Dutch is good at seeing things in people. And while we're talking about money, you are clear on how this works. We split half, other half goes to the gang. Dutch keeps all our savings hidden in a safe spot outside camp.
Yeah, yeah, I know. How many times do you have to tell me? What's that box by his tent for, then?
Camp funds, supplies, and the like. In fact, you don't know that suggests you clearly ain't put much in it.
I always pay me way. Don't you worry.
You're sure you scoped this place out right?
Yes, see? That's why I wanted you along for this. You're still a doubter. I ain't just some dumb kid. I've lived a lifetime of shit already.
And you sure don't keep it bottled up inside.
You saw me in action in those tobacco fields. That worked out all right.
I guess you could say that.
What about that train job with the oil wagon? Made a good showing there, didn't I?
You got knocked out.
Ah, that's what you choose to remember. We got paid. We got out of there.
Got knocked out in Blackwater, too, didn't you?
Now, that was bloody chaos.
Did you get split off with Mac?
Nope, didn't see him. I lost your boys at some point when he was getting out of town.
They caught up with Mac a couple of days after. Davey was finished by the time we got up the mountains. Jenny didn't even make it that far.
Those bounty hunters strung me up, beat me, pulled teeth, burned me feet. I didn't breathe a word about nothing, I swear.
Good.
And it's time folks stop giving Dutch a hard time about all that Blackwater business, if you ask me. The man's not a fortune teller. You can plan, you can use your head. You never really know what you're walking into.
Yep. Folks always want to blame someone when things go wrong. How far is it now?
Not too much further.
Better be worth it.
All right. That'll have to wait. We
We're nearly there. Hard left coming up. All right, it's going to be off the road up ahead. Up here, Morgan. Let's leave the horses here and go the rest on foot. I want them to hear us coming.
I'll deal with them. Let's make sure we keep one of them alive to tell us where they stashed the money.
Hope you know what you're doing. Stay, girl.
Look, there's one of them outside. This is good.
It is?
Leave it to me. I'll do the talking. You hang back.
I'm gonna give you and your daddy about 5 seconds to get the hell off my property, boy.
Look, we don't want no trouble. We just thought you might like to know we passed a big posse of lawmen headed this way. There were a dozen of them coming up east.
What? Where?
Right here.
Heads up, Arthur. Here come the rest of them.
You saw what we did to your pals here.
Okay, I give up. Don't shoot. I ain't armed.
If you want to leave, you'll tell me where that money's stashed.
Well, all right, take it easy. Behind the wall in the bedrooms.
You're a cold one, Morgan. A cold one.
Here we are. We got some good stuff.
Why don't you see what else you can find, Sean?
Told you we'd take him, no problem, didn't I?
You did good. Let's see what the pay is first.
Dug this up all by myself. A proper lead.
All right.
You heard him, right? He said the stash was behind a loose board in the bedroom. You find anything yet? Don't want to overstay our welcome, do we? Hey, it's over there.
This is more like it. Good work.
Hey, what about my car? I found a place, didn't I?
All right, here. But don't forget to give the camp its share. Supplies don't appear by magic, you know.
All right, don't need to lecture again. I'll see you back at camp.
Never know what folks got stashed. There's gotta be other places out there like this.
Okay, girl. Easy.
Main right there, nice and obedient.
Keep your distance.
Enemies of the mall.
God bless you, mister.
Easy. There we go. Well done, girl. Okay, girl. Yep.
Yep. I know your type. Keep moving. I'll have nothing to do with you.
I go to hell.
I've been cursed out worse by my flesh and blood.
I didn't ask you to talk to me.
You want me to put a bullet in your skull? This is gonna be dangerous!
Idiot. Let's go, girl. Yep. Okay, there.
Come on! Out of the way!
You're getting robbed, so slow up there. Should have just given it to me. Yep. There we go. Hoping I'd see you again.
Look at that. The feeling's mutual, partner. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. Easy now. Slow up now. Wait, girl. Wait. I'm gonna enjoy robbing you, tough guy. Hand it over.
Well, now, no need for the weapon.
Oh, you think you're tough?
You won't get nothing from me.
Hey, let me see that ugly.
Okay.
Easy there.
Looks about right.
Spend it in your honor, boys.
Thank you. Who's this you brought me?
Decent hunt, girl.
Hey.
Yep. Let's get.
Jolted me.
Wait here, girl.
I need some money here.
Stay here, boy.
You think nothing?
Well, been a while since you were last here. Take a look. Any questions, feel free not to ask. Oh, that's the whole range. Done. Something else you're after? Fine. Anything else?
Thanks for your assistance.
And I've been hopping ever since. Yep. It ain't no fun. It ain't my fault. I walk into battle, achieve glory. Well, this is my glory. I lost a goddamn war.
That should do it, girl.
Hmm.
out.
Hell, Arthur. He seemed to be enjoying wearing all that blood.
Is that hat new? Jolly interesting.
How are you?
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
I've been playing a lot.
All right.
That's good.
Okay, then.
All right. Let's see what we got.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Thank you, Arthur.
How are things? Hey, Shady.
You busy, Arthur?
So you didn't get Colm O'Driscoll?
Yeah, I know about that. No. And I'm feeling better, by the way.
Okay. I'm burning up here.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay then.
Hello, Uncle Arthur. I'm gonna catch fireflies tonight.
Don't go too close to the water here, Jack.
I won't, Uncle Arthur.
Good boy. Here, I hadn't forgotten about that storybook you lost.
Thanks so much, Uncle Arthur. Do you want to have this? I found it near camp.
Sure. Thanks, Jack.
So, apparently, the horseless carriage is a reality. In Germany. I read about it in the newspaper. By next year, we'll all be driving.
And flying, too, no doubt.
See, I like a horse.
You were coming for me, right, Dutch?
Of course, son. Good to see you back up and at 'em again.
A few more battle scars.
Thank you.